I fix your fishing pole.
Cares about a damn fishing pole. You can shove that pole. You think a lousy old pole?
Well, in the merry month of May, now from me home I started left the girls and two were nearly broken hearted, saluted father dear, kissed me darling mother, drank a pint of beer, me grief and tears to smother, then off to reap the corn and leaf where I was born. Good as dope, the cloud had vanished, ghost and goblins, a brand new pair of brogues to rot the love of the bogs and frighten all the dogs on the rocky road. It's a double of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to here and turn and down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin and make for Lollygar. In Mullingar that night I rested them so weary, started by daylight next morning light, and there he took a drop of the pure to keep me heart and shrink, and that's the paddy's cure when there he's up for drinking. They hear the lassie smile, laughing all the while, at me curious style to touch a heart above, and he asked me was I hired and wages I required till I was almost tired of the rocky road. To Dublin and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hunt to hare and turn them down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin and back for Lollygar. The boys of Liverpool, when we safely landed, called me myself the fool, I could no longer stand it. Blood began to boil, camp where I was new as in poor old Aaron's Isle. They began abusing harami, so well says I'm a shillelagh, I look fly. Galway boys were by and saw I was a hobbling with the lower hooray, the joy and the affray quickly clear the way for the rocky road. It's a double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hunt the hare and turn her down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin and back for Lollygar.
Live with them, can't shoot them.